I'm back with another video, and this video is Lego World War II D-Day. This video is in honor of all those soldiers that gave their lives at this beach. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, we have two landing craft right here, and this is the ocean I went into. We have some American soldiers here running out of the boat. We have the German obstacles that they placed to halt the American advance. And then this is the second landing craft. Machine gun right there. Same with the other one. Dead soldier got shot inside the landing craft. This guy's running out. There's an officer up there. You guys are getting shot at. Some guys were killed right here. There's the sniper. Sniping at the German positions. This guy dropped his gun. He's about to throw grenades. More people that didn't make it. Some Americans taking cover behind the obstacles and some more firing. It's the beach. This guy's machine gun's pretty. I didn't cover him, but. So then, the German position. So we have this German soldier that's flying, throwing a grenade. And we have a German machine gunner right there. This is the bunker. Or one of them. This is the artillery position. A few shells have been launched, so the. Shelling is on the ground, and then this is the artillery officer. He's firing. These are where the ammunitions are. Here's some more Germans. This guy is running up the beach, telling everyone to fire his pair of binoculars right there. Back there is a box with a bunch of grenades in it. This is another German machine gunner position, and this place has the Germans firing at the beach. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and goodbye.